Sangamon Valley, opening up the Cumberland Highlights, courtesy Effingham County correspondent Tyler Rutke. Pirates striking first, Gabe Hatfield, rocket arm to Michael Flyer for the 95-yard touchdown. Later, sophomore running back Wyatt Brandt makes his frenzy debut with a 25-yard touchdown romp. Cumberland looking like the team to beat in the Little Okaw Southeast once again, even post-McGee. They win big. Thanks, Tyler, for getting this great footage for us.
All right, call the dog out.